The church has always been in the vanguard of anti-corruption crusade, preaching and teaching that people should live right. When you live right, there will be no need for what we are for anybody to set up any panel or to set up a court against anybody. If you take what belongs to you and I take what belongs to me, then there's no cheating. But a situation where somebody we take what belongs to everybody and appropriate it, and then others are deprived, that's a bad situation. Definitely, Nigerians will appreciate putting the matter of Boko Haram behind us, because it has affected our economy, it has affected our friendship, it has affected our movement, everything. So whatever will help us to put Boko Haram behind us, Nigerians will very much appreciate it. And we do wish the government well.